Breaking news in the Vermont Vista neighborhood of South LA, where one person was shot and killed after a dangerous street takeover overnight. Took place about 12:30 in the intersection of Hoover Street and Century Boulevard. Once on scene, officers were directed to a shooting victim inside a truck. The victim was transported to Harbor UCLA Medical Center, where he or she was pronounced dead.
This is a growing problem that we've been dealing with, and for reasons such as this, is they often lead to other more substantial crimes and people getting hurt. We do anticipate there was a lot of cell phone video, a lot of stuff may pop up on social media, so we are imploring anybody that has any video of the incident to please contact LAPD South Bureau Homicide Division or put it on Crime Stoppers.
Crime Stoppers number is 1-800-222-TIPS. That victim was not identified, and a motive for the shooting remains unclear.